Thank you. Thank you. So this next piece that I'm going to play is one that's written by one of my teachers, Mr. Edgar Meyer. It's entitled The Third Movement from Amalgamations for Solo Double Bass. And I've wanted to play this piece since I was in sixth grade, I believe. It's an amazing piece, super cool. A lot of different techniques, a lot of different sounds you don't usually hear on the bass. But so I emailed him and I said, hey, Mr. Meyer, can I please learn this piece? And he said, hey, Christian, I don't have music for this piece. He kind of implied if you want to learn it, you know, you got to listen to it and transcribe it. So I did, and I've worked with him on it, and it's been a real pleasure, and I hope you enjoyed it as much as I've enjoyed working on it.